the seriously contaminated areas appear in red, surrounded by areas where the radiation level was normal. But the population is still kept in the dark. There is only one report, a tiny article on the bottom of page 3 of the Pravda, playing down the accident and claiming the danger has passed. 6,000 tons of sand and boric acid have filled the hole. But underneath this gigantic plug, the white-hot magma continues to smolder.